Hey, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out here and supporting your young Marines. And obviously, this outstanding band is going to play some great music out here. Can we get a round for the band, please? Yeah! Outstanding, outstanding. All right, hey, as you guys have already noticed, our young Marines are out here trying to push this raffle. We've got several items out here. It's not just any cooler. So we're going to go ahead and start announcing the winners for these raffles. So the first raffle ticket is going to be going for a $50 gift card for Two Brothers Restaurant. Okay, the winner is Lupe Flores. Lupe Flores. You do not need to be present to win, so you've got to come over here. No calls will be present.
We just left.
Okay, we got his number. We'll give him a call. All right, the next one is going to be a dinner for two at Texas Roadhouse. Bear won the dinner for two at Texas Roadhouse. Is Bear here? Bear going once, going twice. All right, we've got Bear's number. We'll call Bear.
Bear?
All right, the next one is a gift basket from Caliente Harley Davidson. Melissa Garza. All right. We will call Melissa. All right, one that I know that everybody's been anxiously waiting for, so our next one right here is going to be for that beautiful Yeti cooler right there. Alright, hey, the grand prize is for a trip down to South Padre Island for two nights with dinner at Padrerita Grill and dinner at Pier Lock, Pier 19, and a free dolphin watch. Okay, John Halpin. $100 tattoo. Adam Costello, $100 tattoo. We'll call that. Next one is for a $200 tattoo. big sexiness. Alright, hey again, thank you very much for coming out. Hope you all had a good time. Enjoy the rest of the show. Matt's gonna be out here for at least about another hour or two, right?